Though you may face opposition, though you might be betrayed, but nothing will happen to your dream, because the dream that God has placed in your heart, it is not your dream, it is God's dream. So if you are facing opposition, fret not. You might be opposed, but the plan of God will still stand. No one can scatter the plan of God over your life. I say no one can scatter the plan of God over your life.